TSA agents were allegedly caught stealing from passengers during screenings. In this video, you can see an agent remove an item from a bag and put it to the side. Later down the conveyor belt, he then takes the object before it gets screened. Police say the pair would work together to distract people before stealing their stuff. Both workers were arrested and are facing grand theft charges.